Welcome to Broken Bow.
It's always shady.
Always shady in Broken Bow, Oklahoma. We have a wonderful cabin built for, I think it sleeps up to 6 people. Here is the living room with a flat screen TV. Got a couch bed with a chair here. Dining area right here. The guest bathroom, if you were gonna have guests, is here. Just comes with a toilet and a sink. After that is this small but yet really nice kitchen that I like. Countertops, you have a gas stove, microwave, refrigerator and freezer, plenty of cupboard space, 2 ovens. And then off to my left is the outdoor patio. Outdoor patio comes with, it's closed in with screens. There are no windows out here. It's all just closed in via screen. There's flat screen television out here. The coup de grace is the wonderful, wonderful hot tub. And it is on and it is warm and ready for me to jump in it. It also has fans and lighting out here. This door is locked. I don't know what it's for. They do have electricity out here. Smoking area or eating area. There's a grill straight off the on the porch out there, off the covered porch. This door does lock. Not a fan of just the ordinary glass doors though, without a blind on it. You know, I'm not from the country. You know, I won't. Covered blinds, you know. I don't want people just to come in and look. The bedrooms are upstairs. This entire cabin was built by the family that owns it. They own 3 of them. They built all 3. I turned on the heat up here and it's hot fast and I'm gonna turn it off. This is the smaller of the bedrooms. Flat screen TV, huge king size bed, lamp on that side. There are closets actually behind the bed. That's a whole closet space back there. Storage area. Then over here, hang your clothes up, put your luggage. Your bathroom is here. Comes with the tub. Our friends elected to have the tub, so we let them have it. Shower, standard stuff. As we walk, I didn't notice this before. If you want to have a book or your Kindle, you can store it. Also, to our surprise, comes with a washer and a dryer with ironing board, soap, as well as dryer sheets. This is the bigger of the 2 bedrooms. Comes with a sitting area, of course. This cabinet over here has extra pillows, nice big bed, flat screen television, area for your clothes, all that kind of stuff, your luggage, and then the bathroom. The bathroom definitely makes you feel like you're in a cabin. I know we're in a cabin, but it makes you feel like you're in a cabin, just the way that it's kind of decked out. They have extra towels and soap under each sink. I'm sorry, I didn't know, put that on notice before. If you do come to Broken Bow Cabins, I want to tell you, you really need a sense of direction. You can easily get lost back here. My wife and I the street we were looking for, we passed by three times. But you know, you live and you learn. So, I mean, well, we look forward to having a great time here. My name is Brown Durham. My wife is Liddell Durham. Our friends are Lucretia and James Calloway. We're gonna have a great time this weekend. Thank you so much. Tune in next time.